Store-bought versus homemade. Buns.
Flour, salt, sugar, water, milk, 90 Fahrenheit, yeast, one egg, and one egg yolk. Cover. Fridge overnight.
Whoa.
Oh. Corners. In, pinch, roll, ball. This shape is the secret to a proper bun. Let it rise. It's risen. Whoa.
Mommy?
And just like that, buns.
Brush with butter. They're good in their own way, but if you want flavor, this is the answer.